All right, so here's the house. Not too bad. Roof looks actually pretty decent. Got to get those tree branches off the roof, though. Houses to the left look actually pretty good. Actually, across the street, very nice street. House to the right. Overall, a very good street. Let's take a look what we got here. Looks pretty decent. Let's take a look. All right. So it looks like they left the house but didn't clear it out. A lot of stuff in the living room. This is just wallpaper. They had some damage here. Right above here, so I'm not sure. Here's the kitchen. Not too bad. Definitely need to get everything. It looks like there was nice cabinets at one point. These are nice. Right, let's take a look over here. Linen closet. Looks like it had hardwood floors at one point. Got a bedroom here. A lot of stuff. Not too bad. Nice size room. Closet over there. Looks like vinyl windows from what I can see. Bathroom. Not too bad. Made a shower. They just didn't put it behind the wall. Looks like floor needs to be redone. Doesn't work. Yeah, the windows look newer, but I don't know why they put plastic over it. So we got 1, 2 bedrooms up here. What else they got here? Too bad. Again, newer windows. They just put plastic over them. That wall needs to be redone. Yeah, this kitchen needs to be gutted. Basement. Looks like there's a side entrance. Let's see what we got here. Looks like they were doing some work on electrical. Looks like a newer furnace. A lot of spiders down here. Doggone it. I don't know, they were putting some stuff up over there. Let's see what we got here. Holy cow. Turn all this up. This basement, get it waterproofed. There's definitely some water coming in. lots of work. Let's see here. Room here. Gonna have to waterproof this basement. That's what you got.